Welcome to another video on Mad Over Exploring. You are watching our Utah, Arizona series. In our last video, you saw us exploring the Zion National Park, and now we've headed east and stopped at Kanab.
From Kanab, there are so many amazing adventures that you can take, and in this video, we're gonna show you some of the best ones. Let's go!
You saw us in our previous video of this Utah series that we were at Zion National Park. After an amazing time there, we started driving east and reached Mount Carmel Junction. That's where we had lunch at this quirky restaurant. We weren't expecting a restaurant like this in the middle of nowhere. It had really good food, great service, and I was really happy to find awesome vegetarian options too. And after lunch, we've now arrived at the first stop, just a couple of minutes away from the restaurant, the Belly of the Dragon. Quite an offbeat spot, I would say.
We've now arrived at the sand caves. As public caves, these are free to access, but they require a very steep climb. These caves are very different than any other caves we've visited. They are just a minute ahead of Mokoi Caves. So to get here, pass Mokoi Caves, pull out on the right side of the road and look for these structures. We are headed to a less explored backcountry gem from Kanab with the help of a professional guide from Dreamland Safari Tours.
Are we ready?
Yeah, let's go.
For our next spot, we've come to one of the most unique places you can go to from Kanab or anywhere pretty much in Utah, the Great Chamber. Look at all those layers out there. Looks so pristine. Keep in mind that these are fragile, so be mindful of what you do over here.
This place is not easy to get to, which is why we highly recommend coming here with a professional tour company like the Dreamland Safari Tours.
On our way back now, sliding through this sand. We just got back from the tour and oh my god, it was so amazing. Such a cool, unique spot.
Our guide Nicholas was so knowledgeable about the geology in the area. He helped us understand a little more about why the rocks are of a certain color, and that just made the experience all the more insightful.
Not only did we learn about Great Chamber, but he also helped us understand Grand Canyon, Grand Staircase, and Zion and Bryce and so many other cool unique spots. So definitely ask for him.
Our next adventure took us deep inside the Vermilion Cliffs National Monument of Arizona. Get ready for unusual rock formations concentrated in a 1 square mile area, the White Pocket.
So we came all the way down here across the Corral Valley Road, and we came down just a little bit further to this road. Came up to White Pocket.
Wow. We are finally at the White Pocket after a 2.5 hours drive, and it just took my breath away. Just look at this layer. I don't have any words.
This offbeat experience would not have been possible without Dreamland Safari Tours. Our expert guide Natalie drove us through those bumpy dirt road in her four-wheel drive vehicle and did a commendable job showing the varied unique formations. The full day tour also includes lunch, some snacks, and water bottles. If you want all the feels of a fantasy landscape on an alien planet, come to White Pocket. But do it hassle-free like us by booking a tour with Dreamland Safari.
while you're in Kanab going on all these awesome experiences, of course you would want to stay at a comfortable place to come back at night and get a restful sleep. So where we are staying is Kanab Suites, and we highly recommend you check them out and reserve a place here. Let us show you what our double queen room suite looks like.
Kanab is a pretty small town, and from Kanab Suites, we were able to get to so many great restaurants. Let us show you the ones that we tried.
Can't wait to begin.
Food looks good.
This is our second bowl of salsa, and I'm packing it up so that we can enjoy it with the remaining chips later, because it's just so good.
Another great spot from Kanab are the Toadstool Hoodoos. These are located in the Grand Staircase Escalante National Monument, and it takes only 0.8 miles to get here. So it's a great quick hike to check out these unique structures. If you've been to the Bryce Canyon National Park, you must have seen the hoodoos out there, which are those pointy structures that look really surreal. And these are pretty much the same hoodoos, but the only different spin to it is that there's a hat on it. There are a few small toadstools on the right, and if you keep going left, you'll come to much smaller toadstools, but there is an excellent view of the valley from there. So make sure you go all the way to the left. Look at all these tiny, tiny structures out there. They look really cool. I like how the line divides the chocolate from the vanilla.
Not many people realize that the north rim of the Grand Canyon is only 80 miles away from Kanab, making it a great day trip. The Wave, a coveted permit-only hike in the US, is also just an hour away. We'll share a full vlog for each of these two destinations in the coming videos. So don't forget to subscribe if you're new here.
So that is it from us from this video. We hope you come to Kanab, make that as your base camp, and go out exploring all these amazing, unique adventures around here. We never stay in a place for more than 2 nights, but Kanab was an exception. We were here for 3 nights, and for good reason. There's so much to do here. It's an outdoor enthusiast's paradise. So if you found any value from this video, please hit that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next one.